गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर डूइंग नेक्स्ट टैग, दैट इज़ द एचआर टैग। द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ द एचआर इज हॉरिजॉन्टल रूलर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इफ़ यू वांट टू प्रिंट ए हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन इन योर वेब पेज, आई एम शोइंग यू। यू कैन सी हेयर two different lines are printed here in the web page. If you want to print the lines in your web page, then HR tag can be used. You can define the color also of the line, even you can align it to the left, right or center. Firstly, you can see the first line, it is coming of the red color and it is in the center. And have a look that its thickness. Now I am showing the tag in the program. Body tag, have a look here. BG color is also given. After that, HR tag. HR size equal 12. Here by meaning of the size is thickness of the line. How much size you will increase, the thickness of the line will be increased. HR size equal 12. After that, width equal 75%. Here by meaning of the width is that horizontal means from starting of the web page in the left side to the right side, here will be 100% from the left corner to the right corner of the web page, it will be 100% width. But it depends upon you that how much width should be there of your line. Here if we have given the 75% from the left side of the web page to the right side of the web page, it will come 75% your line. I am showing you, look here, red color line, its width is 75%, and you can see the below it, the second one line, its width is less than the red line because HR tag is given here. Here you can see in this HR width is given 60%. That's why from left to right, from left to right, its size is less. Even its thickness is also less, which is defined by using the size attribute. Two HR tags are given here. First one HR, here size is 12 and width is 75%. Second HR, here size is 6 and width is 60%. Now color. Before color, align is also given. Align equals center. Means the horizontal line will be printed in the center. Color. Color equal red. The first line, its size is 12 and width is 75%. Align is center and coming the color of the red. And the second one line, its size is 6, width is 60%, line equals center. But the color, you can see the first line color is coming red, but the second one line, it's coming of the gray color. If you use the one attribute of the HR tag, that is the no shade attribute. HR tag is having one attribute, no shade. If you are using noshed attribute of the HR tag, then your line will be printed in the gray color. So try on your computer also. Even though if you face any problem, you can WhatsApp me. Thank you.